Welcome back, everybody. Another episode of Duddy's Gaming Adventures. This time we are taking a look once more, continuing our adventure of Link in Zelda 2 for Nintendo Entertainment System. Thanks so much for being here. And last time we made some good progress. We're on the kind of the swampy side of the world, and we've been through three towns so far, and we're kind of headed towards where the second palace is, and we're trying to level up our attack to level 5. We found Bagu, we found the River Man, we made a pathway to the south, which we'll tackle later when we're equipped to do it. Thanks so much for joining us. Hope you're enjoying this series. And interested to know your experience with the game itself. Playing this on the Nintendo Switch Online NES app. Got a magic jar, good timing for that. We got a cave up here. My favorite jumping guys. Over here. Points back 200. Very nice. Nope, one time shot for that. Oh, there is house number 2. Remember correctly, yep, we got all our lives left. Hey, magic jar. See if I can get another one. Nice. 20 points each. Not sure what's over here. Better be careful. Whoa. Yep, I'm gonna hold off. There's my key. Go over to the right before we head back up. And it's a dead end. Okay. Do I have enough for a shield? Nope. Hey. Alright, yep, I'm gonna hold off, get that attack. These guys are like ridiculous, and if you only get like 20 points out of them, they're more annoying than beneficial. How many hit? Oh, 50. We get an item in this dungeon that will help us with that. Shield spell. Oh, a dark red guy. Ah. Whew. I need a key, come on. But that is definitely the item of the dungeon. We'll have to come back after we get the key. I think I went this way already, right? Yes. So down here, hopefully we will find a key, although this seems like trouble. And now these guys are tough enough as they are, now you're dropping fire on me at the same time. Come on, man. We've got to backtrack to the beginning and go all the way down. Little backtracking. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Whoa, that guy's really fast. All the way down, which probably our key is down here somewhere. Now, I have to be careful here, because this is my last life, and I don't want to There's my key. This is, yes, my last life. Alright, so I'm gonna pause. Get a little of these guys here, so I want to get that 2,000 before dying. So what is your guys' favorite Zelda game? Let me know in the comments. What was the first game that you played? What's your favorite? More of these, we should be in our 2000, and then we'll be ready to tackle the dungeon or attempt to. There we go, got him that time. Couple more of these, we'll be ready to go. Always get me with that one. But yeah, I'm enjoying this replay through of the game. It's a lot of fun, and I think my recent experience with it, recent experience playing as an adult has gotten a little more comfortable with the controls and the battle mechanics. A little grinding earlier in the game makes the later game go quicker, or helps you become more prepared to be more successful at the later part of the game, I think, in my opinion. This guy would just drop a points bag. Now would be a good time for that. Oh boy. One more bird. Attack will go up. Very nice. Alright, now let's get out of here. Back to the palace. So we got the key that we were missing. And now, hoping we can at least get the item for the dungeon. Is it this way? That was a close one. Oh, now I can get those orange guys in two hits. Wow. Have enough magic left for the shield spell. I do, okay. Ah. There we go. Now those guys are three hits. Oh boy. Excellently timed magic jar, and we have the power glove. And the power glove allows me to break blocks with my sword. So now I've got the candle and the power glove. Oh, gosh. 700. It's like, oh, I don't want to lose that either. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. We are gonna save our game. But, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for this episode. And next time, we will, with our fully healed up life, we will go back and tackle that second palace and hopefully get the boss. If you're enjoying the series, please, if you want to see more, please leave a thumbs up. So, really helps out. Lets us know that you guys are enjoying the series and want to see more of it. Subscribe if you're new, and thanks so much for watching. Dutty's Gaming Adventures, we'll see you in the next one.